Hi YouTube, don't forget to like this video and subscribe to my channel. So apparently Young Thug was targeted in a drive-by shooting. At 2:40, early in the evening, a spokesperson for Young Thug tells us he did not get shot. And somebody took a shot at the car DJ Keys was in. He is fine. It was a minor injury. And not serious. Young Thug was long gone and not involved. Young Thug's car and two party buses filled with his team were targeted in a hail of bullets. Oh, so he fucking childish. He gonna say he wasn't shot at. He was the main attraction, so I'm confused. Make it make sense. Okay, if you say so. Friday morning in Miami, according to multiple witnesses, and three people were injured. Okay, he was riding a Ferrari along the side of two buses. Someone put him next to him and opened fire. Law enforcement sources say two men and a woman who were on the buses were taken to the hospital with non-life-threatening injuries. Thugger say he was not shot at. Y'all putting 20 on 10 like Roxanne. I can't. I knew that bus was shot at. It appears the whole group was on the way to the Miami Beach Hotel before the shooting went down. Young Thug had performed at Live Nightclub Thursday night. He's scheduled to perform again Saturday at Rolling Loud Festival in Miami. Okay, one of the side of his buses. Look at that. Oh, shit. They say this is the second time this week he's been targeted. Wow. Why, this is my first time hearing about it. Oh, they were saying a famous rapper, okay. Oh, damn, somebody shot it off set. I'm late. I'm going to go check that out. Damn, okay. Jeffrey boy, you better slow down. I'm drive-by as you done. Okay, tell me what you think. I don't know. He done a couple of drive-bys on Lil Wayne, so I don't know. I guess it's karma. Okay. Bye.